What is up, guys? Dustman TV here. In this video, I want to do something different. Like, as you know, this channel is always based on video games. I also want to talk about more stuff as well, television-wise. And for the first thing I want to talk about, I want to talk about Better Call Saul, which has got to be one of my favorite TV shows of all time, and as well as coming to Breaking Bad, because obviously without Breaking Bad we wouldn't have this masterpiece of a show, Better Call Saul. And in my opinion, I find Better Call Saul to be more better than Breaking Bad, but that's for another video to discuss. So I want to talk about when we could be seeing Better Call Saul season 6, and you know, we are all waiting for this release date, where we know that there are going to be filming in March, as confirmed to Bob Odenkirk after he won the Golden Globe Awards. Congratulations to Bob. And yeah, he was talking about the season, how everything is going to be more bigger. It's not going to be slow paced like some of the other seasons. Everything is just, it's on fire, and I'm really excited to see it. This one's gonna have 13 more episodes. All the other past seasons have 10. People are talking about how they could do a split season, but I would find that to be very weird, as again, this is only 13 episodes. When they did it with Breaking Bad had at least 16 episodes, so at least it had enough episodes to cover for each part. So yeah, I want to talk about the release date, when I feel personally we're going to see it. And to my calculations, when I've been doing some bit of research, for each season from the first to the fifth season, we have noticed that Better Call Saul filming at least takes up to 5 to 6 months, as you can see here from the first season from June, and then it starts in February 2015, and then it goes on with season 2 and season 5. It's like it's in the same pattern. Then when it comes to the finalize, and that at least again takes 3 and 4 months, as you can see here. So I really feel, and it's really unfortunate, but you know, you can't rush progress. I want to see the best of the best, as well as this is the last season. I want everything to be perfect. I mean, I know it's not possible for everything to be perfect, but I want this show to end with a bang. And I do believe Bob Odenkirk, what he said about the ending, that is going to leave a lot of people into shock, and especially we're going to see more of Gene Tankovic, which everyone is wanting to see. We only see a little bit of it, like, at the beginning of each season, and we get to see more of him. And there's going to be a lot of insanity there, quoted by Bob Odenkirk. Again, really excited. But it's really unfortunate. I believe we're going to see, again, this in March 2022. Again, judging by the filming and finalizing the production, it's going to take till at least March. Again, it's really unfortunate, especially in these circumstances with coronavirus and all this stuff. But yeah, like, hopefully whatever's going on, you know, in the world, are starting to try and, you know, make things better for, like, this whole coronavirus stuff that's going on with these, like, I don't know, like COVID jabs. I know a lot of people are refusing it. I know, I believe in free, like, we all have our freedom of speech, whatever we want to do, it's fine. But, you know, yeah, hopefully this becomes a really good season. I really do believe that. It said it's going to top Breaking Bad. Let's see. So yeah, this is me giving you when I feel we will be seeing the next season of Better Call Saul season 6. We could at least see maybe a trailer for at least like November, December, because like I know that when Better Call Saul released on February, this is the fifth season, it took at least 2 to 3 months before we saw like a little teaser and a release date. So we could be seeing a release date in at least November, December. Around Christmas time, we could be seeing a release date, and we can start seeing more teases up till March 2022. Again, unfortunate, but yeah, this could be the last thing of Breaking Bad we could be seeing, because Vince Gilligan said that, you know, after this he wants to be working on other things, you know, and there's obviously a lot of things to tell in the Breaking Bad universe, but this, like Vince said, does everything really have to be told? Like, I mean, I don't believe so, and, like, it comes to the point where, you know, when it's time to stop, because you don't want to keep pushing the thing until, you know, it's just not worth it. Like beating up a dead horse. I'm not saying that the show is dead. You just don't want to keep going overboard with the thing. And I think Vince Gilligan wanted to drop the show after Better Call Saul is a really good decision. But I know that the actor to play Gus Fring, I know his name, but I don't want to mess it up. Yeah, he wants to have his other show for himself, as they called it, The Rise of Gus. But we'll see. But anyways, that's my thoughts about the release date. Thank you all for watching.